is Sunday evening. Now, 4 o'clock, showing you those same clouds here. If you go throughout the evening hours, then you can get just a little bit, few more clouds building for the early morning hours, especially in the eastern region. You are at 5 o'clock tomorrow morning, so if you head out for some black Friday shopping, and hopefully I will be, if I can get out early enough, showing you just a few thin clouds, no rain for the morning, again, probably just breezy. As you go throughout the day tomorrow, in the afternoon hours, some more thin clouds build in. You see those holes here, they're going to see a good amount of sunshine, especially in the afternoon hours. They continue to build in the evening hours overnight, could see a sprinkle or two. Here we are at 3 o'clock in the morning on Saturday, those first few raindrops start to make their way in, and then this huge swath of rain begins to push its way across the state on Saturday. So Saturday's a cloudy rain day in store for everyone, and then as we reach into Sunday, starting to see a little bit of a winter mix and continue to snowflakes on the way. We'll take a look at your pinpoint forecast in the evening and see tonight cloudy skies staying down in the upper 30s. That cloud with a blanket to be relatively warm. For tomorrow, cloudy skies for you again, but above average temperatures in the main upper 40s. More than lower tonight, mostly cloudy for you. Temperatures inland cooler, elsewhere than the lower 40s. For tomorrow, partly sunny skies and low 50s for you. Central lower for tonight. Partly cloudy skies for you, temperatures down in the upper 30s to low 40s. And then for tomorrow, temperatures going again above normal in the 50s. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast and see those windy conditions continue for the next 2 days. And we start off on Friday, the high temperature 50 and the flight of 5 more. It goes down throughout the next upcoming week. Continue by Tuesday, temperatures are in the 30s.